I'm Mikey Madison, and I play Amber. Yeah, I love horror film. It's one of my favorite genres, and I was a really big fan of the original Scream. I think just the performances have lasted. Like, Neve is an incredible actress, and I think a lot of the best horror films are really good dramas and comedies as well. One of the pitches that the directors talked to me about is that they were really trying to make it feel more like the original, and I just loved talking to them. I felt like I had good chemistry with them right away, which is so important. And they just seemed so passionate about the original Scream movies and really tried to articulate to me that they wanted to preserve the legacy that Wes had created. And it was so exciting that all the original legacy members were coming back. And I'm such a big fan of Neve. So, I mean, I was attracted to it right from the beginning. The new directors have created an incredible vision. And I think just the passion, which like everyone feels about the movie, you can really feel that on set. Everyone wants to do a good job and everyone loves the Scream movies. So, I mean, I think in that sense, it'll be different, but also keeping with the same vibe that the first movie had. David's incredible. He's so sweet and cool and down to earth. And me and a lot of the other kids spent a lot of time with him. And I mean, he's just awesome. He's so sweet, and he taught us all to paint, which was really cool. But yeah, it's been great. I think just the scenes where me and, you know, my friends, my real life friends now are all together, it's incredibly fun. And we all love Dylan Minnette so much. So shooting with him is great. And yeah, everyone is like, all these people are so talented, and it just feels really electric being on set filming with everyone. They're great. Somehow we all created like a really tight-knit, intimate sort of relationship that we all have now, but everyone's great and everyone loves what they're doing. So it's been awesome. I'm excited for audiences to see Matt and Tyler's vision and Neve, who I know is gonna be so incredible, and just excited for them to get back to the movie theater and see a movie that is meant to be seen on the big screen. And I just feel like it's just a bunch of people you don't know all connecting and feeling something. And it's like this incredible shared experience that it's sort of hard to understand, but it's just like this connection to complete strangers laughing or like yelling and cheering on different characters or booing. That's like, it's so awesome when a movie makes you feel something like that.